So this beautiful little girl, this is Amber, and she's a lemon. Hi, baby lemon girl. And she's been bred to Maverick as well, which is awesome. We have no idea what we're going to get. We could get quite a variety of colors. We're kind of hoping we'll see some lemon, but it really depends on Maverick and what he's carrying. So if he's not carrying the lemon gene, we won't see any. But chocolate's a dilute color, so we'll see. Should be interesting. She's less interested in the toys than Maverick was. Maverick liked that little fox. And she's very sweet, very people-oriented. And she's not that big. She's quite a small girl. Quite a small girl. How much do you think that she would weigh if you put her on the scale, Brian?
8 pounds.
She's only 13 inches tall.
Let me see you, baby. Oh, she's about less than 20.
Yeah, less than 20 pounds, yeah. Beautiful little girl. Look at those ears. She's a sweetie. And Crockett's her brother. They're both... Oh! the dog handler is not doing his job. Making a nice video of this sweet girl. Oh, all right, so she's like, yeah, maybe.
She says it's dirty.
Yeah, Maverick had that in his mouth. She doesn't want that. That's nasty. I don't know where that boy's mouth has been.